By Taboola, by Taboola. Sponsored links, promoted links, promoted links. We can guess your education level with only 10 questions. Definition. Jay adopt, say girl that nobody wants. 19 years later, she looks totally different. Eternal lifestyle. Canary Islands could be the next major holiday destination to introduce a tourism tax in a bid to minimize overcrowding and a strain on the island's ecosystems. Brits' holiday favorites including Tenerife, Fuerteventura, Lanzarote and Gran Canaria could see tourists facing a daily eco-tax, although this isn't unheard of for major holiday hotspots. In fact, destinations such as Ibiza and Mallorca already have a sustainable tourism tax which came into effect from July 2016 and plenty of other countries have similar charges. The news comes after a meeting was held by the Canary PSOE, the non-ruling socialist party, who have urged the government to consider introducing a tourist tax as well as restrictions on the number of holiday home rentals in the areas. The aim would be to avoid oversaturation, as well as relieving some of the pressures the tourism industry places on the island's ecosystems. The idea behind a tourism tax is also that the money can then be used back towards preserving the landmarks and landscapes that the destinations are famous for. There's no denying that the Canaries are a firm favorite for visitors. Last year alone, it's believed they drew in over 16 million tourists. No doubt the current cheap prices continue to be a hit with tourists. It's relatively easy to find cheap holidays in Spain even during the summer months. The debate surrounding tourism tax isn't a new one, as hotel and travel firms argue that it could deter visitors, while locals argue that it can protect the landscapes and ecosystems. Meanwhile, the Balearic Islands governments are currently reviewing their own tourism tax, looking to double the eco-tax they currently charge. This means that Brits could pay up to £2.76 a day instead of the £1.38 to stay in 3- and 4-star hotels, while a luxury 5-star rate would go from £1.85 to £3.70 a day. Children aged under 16 are exempt from the taxes, but families with teenagers could end up shelling out £77.28 extra for a week in a 3- or 4-star hotel, based on 4 adults to a room.